Nation for an all-access look at an Eastern Conference matchup between the Sun and the Liberty.
Good evening, everybody, and welcome to Madison Square Garden, where tonight the Eastern Conference rivals meet. The Liberty take on the Connecticut Sun. For the Connecticut Sun, a chance to move into a second-place tie in the Eastern Conference. For the Liberty, it is crunch time from this point on. They need to win 8 of their final 9 just to finish at the 500 mark, and whether or not that's enough to make the playoffs remains to be seen.
It's always good to play in New York. You know, people always say the magic happens here. You never know what's going to come out the little hat. He's going to pull some tricks, she's going to pull some tricks, and you just hope we got more tricks than them.
Tonight we're just really going to try to play for 40 minutes, and we know this is a big game for us. You know, it's kind of like do or die, win or go home already, so we know the situation we're in, and we know it's going to be big.
Every game is so important, especially with the standings at the moment. Every game is basically like a playoff game. There's, you know, a lot of us trying to make that playoff cut, so we're treating every single game like it's a playoff game, and this game especially.
It's going to be a, you know, hard-fought game. Eastern Conference teams, we played them in the playoffs last year, so the teams are really familiar with each other, so it's going to be a tough game, and we have to come out ready to go from the start.
It was also Breast Health Awareness Night at the Garden, as both teams drew attention to the cause by wearing pink on their shirts, their shoes, and even their nails.
Just trying to, you know, get it out there that it's affecting people's lives, and we're trying to make a difference.
We get to give the special pink and white balls out to survivors. I mean, that's so special to me, just to meet those women, because they're so inspiring. They bring hope that you can overcome, and that we're fighting and we're out there for each other. And to have women on my team whose mothers have passed on, I mean, it just brings us together and it just inspires me even more.
Okay, guys, let's go. Great. This is the Garden. Let's take care of it. Let's go.
Liberty on three. 1, 2, 3.
Liberty.
It didn't take long for the Sun to heat up.
Gruda puts it up. Sandrine Gruda.
Gruda, who had career highs of 24 points and 12 rebounds, put the Sun in front by 9 early. But the Liberty fought back and led by 4 after 1.
There we go, there we go!
While Ann Donovan was proud of her team's effort, Mike Thibault clearly was not. He watched his Sun flounder in the second quarter, falling behind by 11.
All the way across Sydney, Spencer corner shot, she's got it.
New York continued to click and went into halftime with a 40-32 lead.
Open three, Mitchell got it.
Leilani Mitchell is coming on strong over the last 14 games.
Great job, you guys. Great energy.
But Connecticut turned up the energy in the second half, making a run that put them up by 1 at the end of the third.
Timeout! Timeout! Timeout, Clark. Okay, you guys. Right now, it's all about their intensity and not ours. Bottom line. Okay, backdoor cuts. Gruda taking jump shots. We need to get it done. Defensively at this end of the floor, that will take care of itself.
The game stayed tight through the fourth quarter, and leading the Liberty was a determined Shamika Christian, who had 23 points and 7 rebounds.
This is Christian, turnaround jumper around Amber Holt. Beautiful bucket by Shamika Christian.
Hey, you have to catch and shoot, don't hesitate. Come on, now let's go together. Let's play together.
In the final seconds, the Sun needed a 3 to force overtime.
Gets the loose ball, shot by Jacobson-Sagoda, and she nailed it. Aneta Jacobson-Sagoda ties the game at 76.
In the extra session, Aaron Phillips gave the Sun a 2-point edge.
Come on, guys, you can't quit right now. You gotta find energy!
Donovan's team would do just that behind Christian and Janelle McCarville. She finished with 22 points and 13 rebounds and gave New York a late lead.
Janelle McCarville puts this up with 8 seconds to go and the basket.
The Sun had one last chance to tie it, but came up short.
Liberty, hold on! 85-83, and keep playoff hopes more realistic with this win.
We're just going to take it step by step. We're not going to look ahead too far. Just realize, you know, that we're not eliminated yet. You know, that's the key. We're just going to keep playing game by game, quarter by quarter, possession by possession, and, you know, fight, claw our way into that last spot if possible, and, you know, never say die attitude that we have is going to hopefully get us there.
Woo! EC17 in the locker room, New York Liberty, baby, guard. Pulled out this overtime victory. It was a tough one. You know, all 11 players were stuck together, and we pulled it out, you know. That's what we do. Expect great, baby. New York. Woo!